Just underway here inside of the Templeton Center. Johnny Verlone with the coach, Dr. Red Harris. Drea David pitches over on that right wing to Fothergill in the corner. Stevens for three, drains the tray. Fothergill to Stevens in the corner, fake the three, going to drive now, dish to Petraska, going up strong, count it, and the foul off the great pass from Kristen Stevens. Five lead. Dish to Stevens, pitching it down low right side of the paint to Petraska off the glass. She'll get to 2 points. High post, she'll pass out of a double team. Kristen Stevens from way downtown. Here coming into this basketball game, Kristen Stevens for the right elbow, nothing but net. She's got a rhythm. She got clearance, and she has just another dimension. The inbound pass going to be knocked away by Amanda Mills. Drea David going to come out with it. That zone defense trying to force UNC Asheville to beat us from the outside. Ball going to be knocked away there by Stevens. Kristen Stevens trying to get that pass. Amanda Mills lost her footing and get it down low. A little turnaround jumper for Leah Smith. Back up high side to Kristen Stevens. She's coming off that screen of Brown. She'll take the jump shot. Going to knock it down.
We come away with a foul.
So the inbounds pass got to go to Petraska right there underneath the basket. Marsdale's inbound pass going to be knocked away there by Drea David. Kristen Stevens is going to start the 2-on-1 break. ISO bounce pass to Fothergill. Back up high side, Fothergill coming out that screen of right. Now in the corner, Kristen Stevens for three. Dreams another three-point shot. Right elbow going to be off the mark, no good. A big rebound for Chelsea Wright. Stevens starting the fast break to Drea David. Nice move, and she'll go up. She gets the 2 points. Mills now has the rock left wing. Wants to drive left baseline. Going to put the off-balance shot up. Somehow gets around. UNC Astros on a run. Got to weather the run. Big three-point shot. Amanda Mills going to drain her second three-pointer. Now here's a steal by Brittany Brown. Starting a fast break for PC. Getting to Amanda Mills. Fake the three-pointer. She'll drive middle. She'll put the little runner up. She'll get the two-pointer. Going to get it to Mills. She'll set. Pop from three-point range. Drains the tray. Petraska going to get it. Start the fast break to Amanda Mills. 3-on-2 break. Trying to pitch ahead to Chelsea Wright. Nice little spin move, and she'll get her first 2 points of the ball game. Drea David, 6 points tonight with 4 rebounds, 2 assists. Make it 7 points. Ready for her second free throw. 7 of 10. First free throw on the way. Nothing but net. Ready for another big win. And the first free throw is going to be in there for Amanda Mills. Inbound pass, a long off-balance three. So your final score, your Presbyterian College Blue Hose, 65, UNC Asheville, 54.